So, you won the partner lottery, huh? Relax, babe. We got this. You're a chick, right? You got that whole nurturing thing? You should try smiling more.
There you are! Help, Jordan! Oh, hello. Selena.
Oh, hey, Carol. How'd you know I'd be at the mall?
You always restock your athlete's foot cream on the third Saturday of the month.
Duh.
Now, can you watch Hal Jordan Jr. tonight? I have to work.
Hal Jordan Jr.?
He's just like you. Delicate and round. Sort of cold.
Oh, well, look. I got my own egg to worry about, all right? I mean, yeah, Selena's all nurturing and stuff, but she's a few eggs short of a dozen, if you know what I'm saying. Meow.
Okay, we can both agree that I despise you, right?
Yes. Wait, what?
So, the only way I see this working is if we treat it like an acting exercise. I'll play the role of mother, you play the role of father, and we'll just have to keep baby safe until Monday. Got it?
Of course! I could play father in my sleep. I just need to come up with a tragic backstory.
Hey guys, how's it going for you?
So good! Garth had this old baby carrier laying around and it's totally gonna get us the A!
Yep. Lucky my mom kept all my baby stuff in my room for me to use instead of getting normal stuff. So lucky.
Oh, so your mother actually has affection for her offspring. How novel.
So, Garth, can I borrow that thing to take the egg on patrol tonight? Gotta introduce it to the life.
No, you can't take her. It. Crime fighting. It's too dangerous.
He's got a point, Babs. It's an easy A if you just make it to Monday.
Yes, let's not forget about the grade. Wouldn't want to mistakenly show we care, would we, Mother?
Can we just have a meal?
Oh, well, that's just lovely. In front of our friends, too.
Yeah? Oh, well, you're always starting to argue in front of the other friends.
No, no, no! The egg is not there. What are we gonna do? Fake, Quinzel, fake!
You've been over this, but you never listen!
Hey, Danvers! How bad you want to stay out of summer school?